Thanksgiving is right around the corner, and this guy knows it.
Miami Township police got a call to a turkey inside a home. Watch this.
They just run out. Oh, he's out.
Yeah, I guess you could say he's running afoul of the law. The animal flew through the closed window. Yeah, I see you shaking your head, Rob. You got it. Yeah. The turkey went through the closed window, shattering the glass, and eventually found the way out on his own. The department says officers get calls for everything, but this was the first time they've been dispatched for a wild turkey breaking into and out of the house.
He's saying, y'all not frying me this year.
Nope, not fried, not baked, not nothing, not leftovers.